So next week we're going to be working on contour line drawings. So we're going to use this as a reference for a contour line drawing. But the way that I want you to do it is to cover up your paper about an inch or an inch and a half each time. So you're going to use this reference and you're going to be drawing it inch by inch like I'm doing here. You can print it out or you can just leave it on the computer. It's up to you. But what you really need to do is really pay attention to the lines, kind of like what we did on Wednesday when we were drawing each box one square at a time. We're going to be drawing a inch all the way across the paper at a time. So I'm using my finger to point at what I'm drawing just to help me out. If you want to draw along with me in this video, you can. I have this available for you. You can pause it and stop it each time, or you could just look at the photo that I have, the photo of the picture in your Google Classroom. So the choice is yours, but it's easier to do this project if you do it line by line like I'm doing it. Okay. So keep watching the video. It's a little bit long. If you want to just scroll through it a little bit, you can, but you can see my progression as I go. And I did keep it pretty long so that those students who wanted to draw along with me had that opportunity to. All right, good luck everyone.
You're listening to Radio Paradise. Thank you very much for joining us. With what we're playing here on our main mix isn't quite to your liking. We have several other mixes that you can choose. A mellow mix, rock mix, or a world eclectic mix. You can access those via our web player, our iOS or Android apps, Bluesound, Sonos, or Roku. Next, we have something from The Shins. This is from their 2007 album, Wincing